Now, battleground Karnataka heats up. Prime Minister Modi held a massive rally in Bengaluru yesterday, where he launched a scathing attack on the Siddaramaiah government over various issues. Prime Minister slammed the Congress government in Karnataka over a woman being stabbed to death by her former classmate in Hubli, the Rameshwaram cafe blast, and a shopkeeper in Bengaluru getting thrashed by a group of men after he allegedly played bhajan in his shop at the time of azan. Prime Minister Modi also asked citizens to stay very alert of the Congress, and he said that the ideology being promoted by the Congress government in Karnataka is very dangerous. Prime Minister Modi hit out at the Siddaramaiah government and said that it had turned the tech city Bengaluru into a tanker city and left it to the water mafia. Prime Minister also said that while the focus of the Congress and the India bloc is on Modi, Modi's family, and wrongfully accusing Modi, his focus is on the development of the 21st century India to ensure good facilities and wealth for the people of India and the country's global image.
साथियों, यहां कांग्रेस सरकार जिस प्रकार के विचारों को, जिस मानसिकता को बढ़ावा दे रही है, वो भी बहुत खतरनाक है। यहां हमारी बेटियों पर हमले हो रहे हैं, बाजारों में बम फूट रहे हैं, भजन कीर्तन सुनने पर भी हमले हो रहे हैं, ये सामान्य घटनाएं नहीं है। और इसलिए मैं बेंगलुरु के और कर्नाटका के भाइयों से आग्रह करूंगा, ये कांग्रेस से बहुत अलर्ट रहना है।